There's a lot of opportunity to optimize for customer value still. We aren't nearly using any of the data that would tell us what customers really need and how do we price the product such that, you know, it optimizes for customer value, not affecting, of course, the insurer at the other hand.